Hello everyone, my name is Lauria McShane. I am from the Piedmont Environmental Council, and today we're out here on a farm in Madison County. Today we've gone ahead and installed a Kestrel box here on the property. So we install Kestrel boxes for a small falcon called the American Kestrel, and they've seen about a 72% decline in their population since the 1970s. So today we've gone ahead and installed one of our boxes. Along one of the fields is a cattle pasture and the other is a horse field. And we monitor these boxes every March to July to track their nesting success. If you're not familiar with the Virginia Grassland Bird Initiative, we're made up of Virginia Working Landscapes, the Piedmont Environmental Council, Quail Forever, American Farmland Trust, and the Shenandoah Valley Conservancy. And we all work together to get conservation done on working farmland. If you're interested in getting an American Kestrel nest box on your property, you can reach out to the Old Rag Master Naturalist chapter. We currently have 40 boxes that are up for grabs, and we will install them in Orange, Green, Madison, and Albemarle counties. And if you're interested in applying to our delayed haying or summer pasture stockpiling incentive program, you can go ahead and apply online at vagrasslandbirds.org.